disaster surfaced in Bihar, pitching for Nitish as the next PM candidate of the INDI bloc. We have poll strategist Prashant Kishore, who's come out with a reaction. In fact, he's hit out at the JDU, says it's the Congress that will take the ultimate decision, not the JDU.
प्रधानमंत्री का पद तो बहुत बड़ी बात होती है. बिहार में बड़बोलापन यहाँ के सामाजिक राजनीतिक जीवन की सच्चाई है. जिस दल का जीरो एमपी है, आरजेडी का जीरो सांसद है लोकसभा में, अब वो लोग बता रहे हैं कि देश का प्रधानमंत्री कौन बनेगा. तो ये बड़बोलापन ही है भाई. आपको पूछ कौन रहा है प्रधानमंत्री कौन बनेगा, ये तय तो वो पार्टियां कर सकती है जिनके सांसद जीत कर आते हैं. आपका जीरो सांसद जीता हुआ है और आप खड़े होकर कह रहे हैं कि प्रधानमंत्री कौन होगा. तो ऐसे हुआ कि हम यहाँ से बैठ के बोले कि अमेरिका का राष्ट्रपति कौन होगा. इंडिया गठबंधन में सबसे बड़ा दल कांग्रेस है, तो स्वाभाविक तौर पर उस दल इंडिया गठबंधन का नेतृत्व भी कांग्रेस के पास ही रहेगा.
It's interesting, Yamika, that Prashant Kishore feels that it is the Congress which is in the best position in the INDI alliance to, you know, make big decisions for the alliance at large. But there are several other constituents who don't think so, at least after the recent Hindi Heartland poll drubbing of the Congress. Yamika, can you hear me?
Can you please repeat the question?
Yes, Yamika, you know, we just played out Prashant Kishore's reaction, who thinks the Congress is best suited to make the big decisions for the alliance, but several part of the alliance apart from the Congress don't quite think alike, especially after the Hindi heartland drubbing faced by the Congress party.
Well, absolutely. That is the biggest challenge before the Congress party itself, because during the recently held assembly elections, the Congress party has failed to form the government in Rajasthan, MP and Chhattisgarh. And for that matter, it is going to be very tough for the Congress party itself for chalking out a seat-sharing formula with the regional parties, because in the Hindi heartland, the Congress party has failed to make its impact during the assembly elections. As we have seen that during the Madhya Pradesh elections, it was the Samajwadi party which wanted to do an alliance, but there was no such response which had come on the part of the Congress party. So for the seat sharing formula, it is going to be really difficult for the Congress to be firm on its stand, and as after the assembly elections, Congress needs to be more flexible, and that is also being
confirmed
by the sources within
Congress
party.
Will it be in a place wherein it's ready to compromise on whatever is proposed by the other constituents remains to be seen.